So I've got the colouring here where I've just done some flat colour, and then you can use your electric eraser to rub in some quite random shapes, which you can either leave like that as if it's some kind of cloud or something, or like I say, you can colour in infill with a different colour, which works quite nice if you want a galaxy effect.